If that is the way you will lead, I am obliged to follow. Eight approximately are secret throughout the Isles. I know the location of about six. There are some prime temples in each command of the Isles. Remaining two, light and dark, I know nothing. I had heard that the six great fortresses of Valyria were once temples. I saw nothing at any of them that would house so great an artifact. Of course not. I sealed them where unknowing eyes would not find them. Opening the temple doors requires an oracle. Who are these oracles? The daughters of the Abuna who forged the seal. Your daughters? Put them with you to each of the fortresses, and the way will open. Touched by the gods of the temple, they may be made into an oracle. Though they will serve you well in battle regardless. We are back. I reverted to a save a little bit before where we left off last time. Lost you now. So we'll want to try and shoot for here. Has dark and air magic, or there's dark air and lightning. Sherry has earth, dark, and draconic. Oh, it's just an open slot. Let's see if we can cover. Never add Golem Bane to help us out in fights against golems. Earth, water, wind, we need lightning, dark. Sleep, Quadruple Fortress, fire. Also, I resupplied on gear. This is air, which is also good. Oh, great. Hanella, goddess of air, admit me into your sacred sanctum. Dungeon slot. Let's get started. Six characters. Grab the guide real quick. I will say one of the quality of life features of the remake that I do appreciate is the previewing the enemies at each point. Oh, Quadriga Fortress is like. Griffins and possibility of griffins and hippogriffs. So we want. Jeremy. Gente and Maverick because they are characters. There are people who joined through the thread. Kind of hybrid tanks with him, so I think that's Stan does not get to level up this fight. Oh well. How do I do formation? Archer actually not that much use here now that I look at it. It's tight confined area. Most enemies have wings. Is... The tricky beat everybody. Oh, that's not the person you want to cast silence on. know what? I don't need that one. You're the one who needs that one. That didn't I appreciate you all just kind of ganging up on the healer, but not quite enough damage to kill him. Just forced him with a healing item. But actually burning in even magic points. Remarkably, also crossbows at terrain disadvantage. Try that again. Much better. Clearly, they read that one penny arcade strip. Thank you. another healing magic regeneration. Later, in the meantime, let's just get you back on your feet. That's a different one. Since I've got a weapon with reach. Much better. How you doing? There we go. One and badly wounded the other. Excellent. Not gonna say rocks fall, you die, but. Foxfall, you are Earth of us. more cover there. Not ideal.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.